Right from the start of this new version of Far From the Madding Crowd starting, I just thought it was terrific. I thought the quality was right there, mainly in the script from David Nicholls, who wrote the novel One Day, and in the performance from Carey Mulligan. They both just made it feel fresh and new and full of life. It's based on the Thomas Hardy novel about this woman, Bathsheba Everdene, played by Carey Mulligan, who inherits a farm. But she decides she's going to run it herself, she doesn't need a man, and she's not going to get married. But before long, she's got three men chasing her. She's got Matthias Schoenaerts doing a completely plausible English accent, playing a decent worker who works on her farm and is clearly in love with her. Then there's another decent man played by Michael Sheen, older, richer, more stability, who lives in the farm next door. And suddenly a dashing young soldier turns up. And it's the only film I can remember, romantic film certainly, where you completely understand why she might end up with any three of them. There's a genuine tension there. They're all absolutely terrific. It looks beautiful. It's fantastically directed by Thomas Vinterberg, who made The Hunt. And really, the film is like Carey Mulligan's performance, passionate, bracing, and full of life.